What's up guys and welcome back of course. Welcome back to Crossout and the last video. I totally forgot the time, but we were here. And I think this looks better. They cannot fire at will at it from the front. It's a little bit protected. Like I said, we're gonna do the test. Oh, it does turn around, but it's really, really slow. So I think it's better if I keep my hands off it and just go like this. 150 damage. It takes the car. Well, that's nice. Let's try it. Hopefully I can, well, you know, maybe get an assist or at least do some damage before I'm killed. Because the last few rounds, yeah, I got killed really, really quick without even showing you guys something. And that's of course not what you want. You want to at least show something. So here we go. Let's see if I can find a game. That's also important, of course. Yep, dee dup dee doo. Here we go. All right. Like I said, I usually don't use cannons because I don't really like them. But we'll see. It's an encounter again. So camp in the middle. And we just have to go for it. And the names Samantha, Christopher, Lisa, Isabella, they are bots. They're not real players. But the game chooses them to just, you know, fill up the game. So we don't have to wait that long. So I think that's cool. Now, let's go. Now don't win like that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna help him. No, what? You're together. Oh yeah, I can take him. Why are you doing that, man? Why do you hit me? Oh come on, I hit him. This is really hard aiming. Oh yeah. What? Okay, that did not go very well. Oh yeah, let's go for him. Oh no, this is not gonna I have to get in view. That's what I want to see. Oh, that's not good. I was hoping. Oh wow, this is really difficult to drive. Damn. The gun is, I don't feel it. I don't feel it. So I'm not sure if it's gonna work. But we did get a win. Like I said, it's really weird. You just have to, you don't even have to kill everybody. You just go to the camp and you win. So I say we go out and we make we're gonna make our own first build. No, you know what? I'm gonna try one more try. One more try. I just have to be a little bit more loose on the steering and I have to pay attention to if I'm up a hill or down a hill or the enemy is up a hill. Let's see, where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh, they're all together. That's not good. That is not good. Look at that, six of them. Here's one. Yeah. Got you. He's going for a camp. Oh. What? Oh, of course, my gun. Oh, that's what I want to see. My weapon was, of course, not. There's two crosshairs. I don't like that. All right, so. Oh yeah, nice and close. Ho ho! He's trying. What? What? Come on! He had one machine gun. Well, that's weird. I thought we had him. Well, that sucked. Well, I had one kill. And I was not trying to get away from that fight because I thought, well, we had him. I have a big cannon. He has only got two small machine guns. And he still kills me. Well, you know, we just have to make a better build, so let's do that. But of course it does suck because the explosion when you kill somebody, it's great. Yeah, of course we lose, yeah. Saw that coming. Well, 750. XP. Well, let's go back to the garage and I will explain the levels and you know what you get and stuff like that. So guys, if I go here, whoop. No, that's not it. Can I not? No, I cannot. Okay. Oh, I can of course go here. You have factions. You have the engineers, you have the lunatics, you have the nomads, scavengers and steppenwolves. So level 13 is for the engineers. That is the faction you're always with. And then you can take the next one. So you fight and then you level up. You get points, of course. And with each level, you get new armor or wheels or stuff like that, which you can use on your build. And also you have manufacturing things. These are, you know, the weapons, and you can all make these. So that's cool. And you have the blueprints, and for this is the white one, this is the these are the best, but this is impossible. You need 150 of the porcupines, and it's just, this is not gonna happen. These are the, well, that's not good because it's just a paid container, so for some reason, yeesh. And you can, you know, the little boy, you can make a rapier, you can make this, you make radiators, weapon coolers, fuel tanks. If I want to make a fuel tank, bam, I need three fuel barrows, two avia boosters and two car jacks. Then I need 450 scrap and I need 50 copper. Copper is really important in this game if you want to make stuff. But if you have that, you can make everything, so you don't have to spend money on it or stuff like that. So that's how it works. I'm with the engineers and the nomads because I really like the cars they have. Look at that, guys. And this is a big cannon, and this one. Look at that. Three miniguns. Oh, and then one big minigun and a little one. So there you have it. You can go many ways, but these are of course pre-built, so you don't have to do you know, you don't have to make it yourself. That's already made, and if you have the parts, you can load it in and there you go. Of course you have a market. People sell stuff here. You can buy anything you want. You have caps for the energy points, weapons of course, like I said, so many weapons. These are the highest. Look at that. Rockets, cannons, melee weapons, shotgun, grenade launchers. Machine guns, howitzers. Flamethrowers, pulse accelerator. But this one is just unbelievable. Look at that, man. It's 90,000 credits. Unbelievable. And then of course you have to shop also. You can spend real money to buy a pack or some coins, you know. And if you do that, it goes here. I did that. I have some stuff. But now of course we're gonna build. This one is gonna go away. And we are gonna start to make our own little pickup. So what I do is I usually start with an 8x4, and then a 6x4. Yes. And then we take the cabin. Let's go for the duster. Bloop. And I'm gonna leave a little bit of room here to protect the front. Like I said, shotguns not gonna work for me. This is 2 points. This is 2 points. I have 7 points, so we can go with 3. So I'm gonna put this here. Again, I want it in the center. Yes, and then. In the back we can go a little bit wider. We can go like that, and then boop, turn it around, go like that. Yes, and then we build from here. So now I'm gonna already put the wheels on. You have steering wheels and normal wheels. It's always better to have, you know, a car that can steer very fast. So I'm gonna go with all steering wheels here. Look at that. That already looks cool, man. I like it already. So we go there, and then. So it already works now. Now we have to protect it a little bit. And put of course 2 other guns on. I was thinking, because I have some big ta-da fenders. How does it, oh, this one goes here. Okay, I can do it like that. Okay, not that bad. And then put 2 more on. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Let's see, are they straight? Well, you know, this doesn't look too bad. Now we have to protect the front a little bit, just a little bit. Let's see, what can we do? I have 5 panels, so that's cool. We're just gonna put 2 on. And then we're gonna put 1. If it wants to like that. And we have some armor at the front now. So I think this is cool. It looks fast also. So in the next video, guys, we're gonna try this out in a fight. And if it goes okay, you know, we're gonna try to make it a little. I think it looks cool to start with. Yeah. Nice Jeep. It's with a buggy. Yeah, it's gonna be cool. So see you in the next one, guys.